So, Boy Toy took us 2 hours away from where we were for the next 5 days to eat breakfast here. Why is that, Boy Toy?
Because when you go to the mission, you explore the different areas and what they have to offer.
That is right. Unlike that man who wanted to go to McDonald's or that one who wanted to go to Burger King. Yeah. Woo! Look at that yolk. Look at all those brains coming out of that breath. Yeah?
The plum tomato is a point too.
The what?
The plum tomato.
And you don't even like tomato. Oh wow. You like the bread? My dad likes it. Bueno or malo? Yeah.
What are you doing?
Is that how you eat it?
I don't know.
Do you cut it? Oh, you cut it. Gracias. Did you get that camera?
Mira.
Overall, food is so fresh, huge portions, seasoned so amazing, and it came out in good time, like maybe 15 minutes tops, which is really good. I like that they have an open kitchen, so you can see everything that's going on in there. Boy Toy.
If you're in Chicago and you want to take the trip right here, food's fresh, farm fresh. That's all I know. Hey, drive.
Can't do this. That's the zoo.
What?
It's the zoo.
No?
Yes.
Look at
the zoo. All right.
Okay, is it on plans or it's on the job existing for me?
We are at Lincoln Park. It is like a Central Park from New York. It is just gorgeous. See the city, beautiful grass. You see a lot of geese, a screaming child. Dad, babe, it's your dad with all these other females. Okay, the only reason we call, if we say a goose is his dad, is because his mom thinks that his dad?
No, listen to me. My mom calls my father Goose because he's part of a veterans motorcycle club.
Oh,
and their symbol was the goose flying over the moon.
Oh, so he wasn't a goose after death.
Mom doesn't pick a damn random animal.
To the camera.
The guy is fishing. Come on.
Vianna!
Vianna! Picture!
Casa de León.
We're at Lincoln Zoo. It is free.
Lincoln Park.
Oh, Lincoln Park Zoo. It is free. They don't have free parks.
You gotta pay for the parking, at least.
Oh yeah, whatever.
I'm sure you can take a train here.
That's amazing. I love it. And so far, it's so good. They have a lot of activities.
I don't think they're out here yet, Nana.
kawaii? No. The bunny. El conejo. Pop up, pop up, pop up, pop up. She's so confused. It's gonna attack. Oh no. Oh no. Alright, babe. So, Mr. Tour Guide. Tour Guide VT.
I took nothing.
Where are
we? I took no classes in Chicago before I came.
Where are we? Michigan Avenue Bridge.
We are in Chicago.
Chi-town, for the folks that don't know. We're in Chi-town. Look, it's so pretty. Like, everything looks so pretty. I don't know what it is, but we just, as people, I know you guys, when we see buildings and stuff like that, we're just like, wow, it's so pretty. I try to, why are people so obsessed with buildings, babe?
It's not about buildings, it's architecture.
Why are people obsessed with architecture?
Because sometimes it's beautiful.
Yeah.
Bye!
Say bye.
Bye.
Wait.
Bye.
Yay! Awesome. 1979 reached milestone of 5,000 broadcasters for WGN radio and TV. Wow. Curry. Do you even understand what I'm saying, little girl?
A lot of this.
Yeah, there's a lot. I'll take a picture so you can read it later, okay? What made you pick out this place, BT?
Italian. No one knows what they want to eat. They always just say whatever.
I say whatever.
And then when we get there, it's not whatever. It's complete. Complete's complete.
Those people. Not me. I'm easy going, guys.
Not all the time.
Multiple times. Let's see what the food, we got meatballs, balls of meat,
veal balls.
This bread is amazing, so tell me what it is.
There is no bread there.
So, no bread here, there was bread. This bread, amazing. You put honey on it, it's honey, a real honeycomb. Real honeycomb. And then that is...
Some sort of ricotta.
I don't know, but guys, I just want to come here and eat the bread all day. I'm gonna show you the food. Your mouth is gonna water. And it's gonna be a wrap, guys. It's gonna be a wrap. But we're gonna call it like the ghetto demo de Arturo. We shall see you, man. Buenas noches.
Gina, babe, what's your first impressions on that dish that you ordered? What's your first impressions?
It looks gross and it's super small, and this is not what I expected.
Okay, that's exactly what I said. I want you to try it while you're on camera. Okay, so I ordered a regular rigatoni with sausage and heirloom tomatoes just in case she wouldn't like it, because I knew that it was a different meal that she would want or she would pick regularly, so I'm like, she might turn her off because she's a very visual eater. Now I'm kind of sad that she likes it.